few hundred yards away from where weekly violent demonstrations have happened each Friday for over a year now, another sort of demonstration is happening outside of Kibbutz Be'eri on the Israeli side of the Israel-Gaza border. A group of people from different walks of life, both Arabs and Jews, Israelis, Americans, are all gathering here and really conducting a dialogue between one another, all coming from, as I said, different walks of life, but with one common goal.
This place has been gathering people, Arabs and Jews and Muslims, and right next to the border with Gaza, to open up people's sense of consciousness. What is it like to be here, and what is it like for the people there? And what I've learned in all these meetings is the depth of humanity.
To show the whole world also there are good people in two sides. You see, the Israelis are working with Palestinians on the other side in order to find solution in this war zone. It's a very difficult situation. It's a very difficult reality, but people still believe in peace.
Like today, we have enough water for everyone. We have enough land. We have enough possibility. And we can create our future as a dream, but it's not a dream that never, ever be here. It's a dream that yesterday, I remember it.
Maybe a small group of people that are gathered here today and each Friday for the past 15 months, but they've managed to achieve a great deal. Some Gazans from within the Palestinian enclave enter Israel to attend Israeli hospitals, but they've also been granted permission at times to join this group. But some Palestinians have also been punished for this initiative, even arrested. But still, each person that's gathered here each Friday in the group may change, still feel that the dream that they have is really at an arm's reach. Daniel Tsemach, I-24 News, Be'eri.